This is BBC News, the headlines. Nearly 6,000 police officers are mobilised across the UK with fears of more riots planned for Wednesday. US Vice President Kamala Harris makes her first public appearance with a new running mate, Tim Walz. Israel's most wanted man, Yahya Sinwar, is announced as a new overall head of Hamas. And a hotel collapses in Germany, killing at least one person. Emergency personnel are still at the scene.